Calm down.
Look at me. You know, if I had to argue on your dear husband's behalf,